Probably one of my best worst experiences was at 22 years old when a barber fucked me up. My hair, that is. And it wasn't that, per se, that vexed me to no end. It was his lack of professionalism, which ultimately led me to barber school.